And a few days ago, a report from the Congressional Budget Office definitively showed that this bipartisan common sense bill will help the middle class grow our economy and shrink our deficits by making sure that every worker in America plays by the same set of rules and pays taxes like everyone else.
We weren't on the ground. We did not have observers there. We did not have international observers on hand. So I can't state definitively one way or another what happened with respect to the election. But what I
today we can definitively say that the Gaddafi regime has come to an end. And yes, after a decade of extraordinary growth in our military budgets, and as we definitively end the war in Iraq and begin to wind down the war in Afghanistan, we will make some reductions in defense spending.
Can you say definitively that you will postpone your own vacation until these two matters are resolved? And also, on Iran, we've heard some sharper language from members of your administration about Iran recently.
But soon after, the U.S. lent assistance to help Mexico definitively expel the French from their land.
We look to China to approve biotechnology advances that are critical to feeding a growing planet on the same timeline as other countries, to move definitively towards a more market-determined exchange rate, and yes, to stand up for human rights and freedom of the press.